Oh, yeah, we have.
Yep.
That's cool.
It's time I tell you a story. A story of a cop. Not much bigger than you.
So just to be clear, we're not in this story.
There's a lot of stories with all of us. Tell one of those.
Long before they became legends, Mufasa and the prince who would come to be known as Scar became brothers.
Hello, what's your name?
Mufasa.
I told you to wait for me.
We can't just leave him here.
Rules are rules, Tucker. The king will never accept a stray.
I'm not a stray. I'm just lost.
We do not associate with outsiders.
Tucker is the future king. We must protect the bloodline.
But, Dad, I saved his life.
I have a secret, Mufasa. I always wanted a brother.
I always wanted a brother. I always wanted a brother.
Sometimes I get a scent, and it smells like home. And it's gone.
You and Tucker together, that is home. Now both of you go. Find your place in the circle of life.
The circle is broken. There will be one Lion King.
Mufasa, run!
Must fight together. If we fight, we die.
Just to be clear, I never signed up for this.
I'm here to protect you, my brother.
Mufasa! This was a bad idea! I did it! I saved us!
You're saying?
I want to tell you a little story. A few months back, my friend Woody Guthrie and I, we met a young man. He dropped in on us out of nowhere and he played us a song. In that moment, we got a feeling we were getting a glimpse of the future.
Oh, where have you been? My blue-eyed son. Oh, where have you been, my darling young one? I stumbled on the side of 12 misty mountains. I walked and I crawled on 6 crooked highways. I stepped in the middle of 7 sad forests. A dozen dead oceans. I've been 10,000 miles in the mouth of a graveyard.
Good start.
I do want to see this movie.
What was it about?
So much fun. Spooky. It's Halloween at Chuck E. Cheese, and we're celebrating all month long. Sink your fangs into spooky treats.
Oh my god, we went to Chuck E. Cheese.
And score monstrous prizes.
Yep.
Plus, have fun trick or treating every night with me, Chuck E. Cheese. Don't forget to wear your costume for free tickets. Boo-tacular is back all month long. Chuck E. Cheese, where a kid can be a kid.
forever.
It was 3 days.
Where are we going?
Before Molly stole Tifiti's heart,
our
ancestors wanted to connect our island to all the people of the entire ocean. It's my job as a wayfinder to finish what they started.
Wanna show our people just how far we'll go?
All from the ancestors.
Hidden in a terrible storm. It's an ancient island. Setting foot on its sands would break the curse, bring our people together again.
I know what I have to do. Maui, I could really use your help.
Can I get a chi-hoo?
You will be destroyed, and your wayfinder too.
Now I kind of miss the lava monster. Ow! Ow!
What if you don't come back?
I'll be back. I promise.
Do I hear people?
Those aren't people. Cock'em. You guys! We got this!
Sonic, you finally found your family.
Dropping him with you right there.
I know it hasn't always been easy, but you didn't change who you are in here.
Yeah, in my lungs.
Where your heart is.
There's been a high-level security breach. And we need Team Sonic's immediate assistance. Project Shadow is far beyond anything we've ever encountered. Shadow's story began a lot like yours, Sonic. But where you found family and friends, Shadow found only pain and loss.
All right, how do we find it?
Start with a giant fireball?
I love it. Let's start with a giant fireball.
He is much more impressive than the hedgehog I fought previously.
Dude, I'm standing right here.
You're a colorful bunch.
We don't want to fight you.
Actually, Sonic, I would like to bite.
Knuckles, no! Can we just talk about this?
He's too powerful.
Sonic! I can't believe I'm saying this, but we need you-know-who.
Doctor. We have visitors.
We need your help.
On one condition.
Hey!
What?
Do this! If I can't rule the world, I might as well save it!
I need room. But sir, I don't have the proper materials.
Found some.
When we're done, there won't be anything left.
Hey, no cheat code!
What did you do?
What I had to. Welcome home, my boy.
It's impossible.
Is it?
It couldn't be.
Couldn't it? In the saggy flesh.
I'm never going to see that Dolby Cinema.
Same.
Oh.
I mean Dolby or 4DX or Screen X?
I'm gonna do it with Dolby.
Oh. Like the sound, right?
Yeah. Oh.
For more than a century,
here goes.
Moviegoers have been limited to a single screen. What if those boundaries were broken and there were no limits? Experience the next evolution of moviegoing.
Oh, look.
explore more thrills, experience movies without limits. Screen X.
Damn, now I think we should move Loma back. What do you think? Stay here or move Loma back?
Stay here after the trailer.
So, oh, just stay here.
No, move up there.
Oh.
Right here? Oh,
how is this? I see we're in F, A, B, C, E, F, G, H, I. So we're in row I.
All right.
Oh.
Ooh.
Perfect.
This is Green X?
You know, you've been here before.
Yeah. I never seen Universal Pictures in Screen X like this. Dreamworks Animation?
Stay here.
Alright.